Put yourself about, boy. Get stuck in. Bit of a coincidence, eh, Bill? That our kids should be playing against each other just before we meet in the cup. Somehow I don't think this game's going to get quite as messy, do you? You fancy yourselves in bandit country, then? Well, let's have it right. If history's anything to go by, last time we had a little meet with you lot, we ran you all over London. You couldn't run 100 yards, mate. Well, fucking need to either. Don't get lemon, Bill. It don't suit you. Spell it, you cunt. C-U-N-T, cunt. I meant lemon, soppy bollocks. We'll see about lemon when you're lost in deep south, you fat fucking prick. Whoa, now we're getting personal. Now, what's your problem? The fact you got to open your kebab shop in 5 minutes, or the fact you buy your Charlie up a white man? Well, how's it feel doing business with a Turk when you're supposed to be right-wing? Scooby-Doo's less confused than you, you prick. You'll be confused after your fucking canister up. You want to wait till the game, or do you want to make one with me now? Don't punch above your weight, you long streak of piss. Well, stop punching your old woman about then, wanker. Would you fucking say you mug? You fucking heard, you fat fucking chump. Yo, cut the fucking up.
Sweet, man, I'm fucking buzzing, this is it.
I beat people's fucking skulls in with a laugh, and you should know, Dobie, you read the charges
out. Zeb, listen, you better just...
What, Tom? Well, fucking hell, Tom, what do I better do?
Most of the time, I just sit around the office waiting for the weekend. Don't get me wrong, I love the money the job pays. My real passion lies in kicking people's fucking heads in at football. See, I've got to channel it somewhere. As you can probably tell by my bulging stomach, I don't participate in too many sporting activities. And I don't do drugs. Well, it's not entirely true, but not a lot. They've got to have me released and saying a good fucking fight seems like the best way, wouldn't you agree? Maybe not. At least I wouldn't be walking around like you lot. Fucking horrible cunts with sticks shoved up your asses trying to pretend your little suburban nightmare's all right. Then again, I suppose it's just a thing which way you look at.
I just love to fight.
Children behave, that's what they say when we're together. And watch how you play, they don't understand. And so we're running just as fast as we can.
meeting you with a view to waking. Face to face in secret places, feel the change. You got too far this time,
but I'm dancing on the Valentine.
I tell you, somebody's fooling around with my chances on the danger line. I'll cross that bridge when I find it, another day to make my stand. Oh, high time is no time for deciding if I should find a helping hand.
Showed you that I loved you more than once. There's nothing left there to decide. Said you might trick me once. Don't let you trick me twice. Freedom to us has always been a trick. Freedom to you has always been whoever landed on your dick. Seen it in you one too many times. Said you might trick me once.
About an 8 or a 9. Maybe maybe even 9.5 in 4 beers time. That blue top shop top you've got on is nice. Bit too much fake tan though, but yeah, you score high. But there's just one little thing that's really, 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 really annoying me about you, you see. Yeah, yeah, like I said, you are really fit. But my gosh, don't you just know it?
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit. You're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Boy, he's
moving
squirrels!
Let's put on our classics and we'll have a little dance, shall we?
This ain't nothing but a summer jam. Bronze skin and cinnamon dance one roll. This ain't nothing but a summer jam. We're gonna party as much as we can.
Approaching 30 in a dead-end job who lives for the weekend. Casual sex, watered-down lager, heavily cut drugs. What else are you going to do on a Saturday? Sit in your fucking armchair wanking off to pop idols? Then try and avoid your wife's gaze as you struggle to come to terms with your sexless marriage? Then go and spunk your wages on kebabs, fruit machines and brasses? Fuck that, bro, laugh. I know what I'd rather do. Tottenham away. Love it.
I'm
explain to you, I'm saying.
What you saying?
It's not even like that.
It wasn't like that, but I saw you.
Baby, I don't love her.
You don't love me? You know what? I don't even want to talk to you.
She don't mean nothing to me.
I don't want
to
see your face.
She was just telling
me. I just want to see you walking through that
baby,
door.
Don't.
There ain't nothing else to say.
Why we gotta do it like this? Baby.
You got to get over it.